Welcome to the School of Computing online tour videos. We are excited that you want to learn more about joining the Clemson family, and we look forward to welcoming you to campus. This School of Computing video is designed to supplement information provided by the College of Engineering, Computing, and Applied Sciences, which is also available on this channel. This video will provide information specific to the School of Computing. The School of Computing at Clemson University has multiple faculty and staff that are dedicated in promoting success for our undergraduate students. Within the School of Computing leadership team, Dr. Amy Apon serves as our director, and Dr. Mark Smotherman serves as associate director. Dr. Chris Plowey is our undergraduate program coordinator, whose job is to recruit, retain, and promote our undergraduate programs. In addition, he serves as an instructor for classes and serves as the academic advisor for School of Computing honor students. Ms. Amanda Menefee and Ms. Melissa Green are the undergraduate student services coordinators for the School of Computing. Ms. Menefee and Ms. Green serve as the academic advisors for our first and second year students. Once you are through your 2000 level Gateway Computer Science courses, you will be paired with a faculty advisor. Your faculty advisor will have an advanced degree in computing and will be able to help answer questions about applied areas within computer science or computer information systems, as well as provide career guidance. Our faculty advisors currently include Dr. Svetlana Drakova, Dr. Yvonne Feaster, Dr. Sammy Sun, and Professor Roger Vanskoy. Our three undergraduate degree programs largely share the same common computer science coursework. Each program differs by the advanced coursework that is layered on top. In the Bachelor of Science in Computer Science program, you will take required advanced computer science coursework, such as operating systems and computer networks, as well as additional math and science classes. In addition, you will have 15 hours of computer science electives to choose from to complete your degree. The Bachelor of Arts in Computer Science program differs from the BS program by giving students the maximum flexibility in selecting their advanced computer science coursework. All upper-level computer science courses are selected by the student, who can opt to concentrate in a specific area of computing or take a variety of classes for breadth. In addition, BA in computer science majors are required to have 4 semesters of proficiency of a modern language and are required to complete a minor. Finally, the Bachelor of Science in Computer Information Systems degree program layers on a mix of advanced computer science, management and information systems, and accounting coursework. The CIS program is a great mix of computer science and business concepts. Our undergraduate degree programs are experiencing exciting growth. We currently have just shy of 1,000 undergraduates across the 3 degree programs, and we are continually hiring new faculty to help support our growth and offer expanded course offerings to our students. In addition, our registration coordinator continually monitors course enrollment during registration to make sure that students have access to seats in required computer science courses. You might be wondering, what are some of the computer science courses that you may take? Our lower level courses, such as Computer Science 1010, will teach you the fundamentals of programming and problem solving. For example, in the fall 2018 Computer Science 1010 course, students were given the task of unerasing a digital camera's flashcard where photographs had accidentally been erased. What sounds complex at first is really a prime example of problem solving, where one needs to ask what he or she is looking for in order to find it. The solution to this problem is actually only a few lines of code to systematically search for and find images. Students in all 3 of our degree programs will take a course on data structures and algorithms and learn about efficiency and the importance of choosing the right data structure or algorithms. This course often uses real-world problems to help students understand the impact of choices that a software engineer can make when designing and building their software systems. All 3 of our degree programs have options for students to take technical electives within computing. The School of Computing is proud to offer students a wide variety of areas to explore within their technical electives, including computer graphics, virtual reality systems, eye tracking, artificial intelligence, machine learning, data science, human and computer interaction, mobile device software development, cloud computing, and more. Many of you might be wondering what job or internship opportunities exist for School of Computing undergraduates. We have a variety of top employers recruiting our students for full-time and internship opportunities. The Michelin Career Center hosts both fall and spring semester career fairs with dedicated days for companies seeking to recruit STEM majors. In addition, we find Clemson's geography to be an advantage. By being about 2 hours from Charlotte and its banking sector, we see heavy interest in our majors from companies such as Bank of America, Ally Financial, Vanguard, and TIAA CREF. Down the road in Atlanta, Fortune 500 companies such as The Home Depot and NCR have hired our students. Within South Carolina, companies like Boeing, BMW, and Michelin have all hired our students for both full-time positions and internships. Typical positions for Clemson graduates include software engineering, computer security specialists, technology consultants, and data scientists. As an undergraduate, we want you to get involved not only with your academics in the classroom, but with student organizations. While Clemson offers hundreds of student organizations across campus, many of our students are involved with technology-focused organizations. CU Hack It is a popular, entirely student-led initiative that puts on a major hackathon at least once a year. During these events, students participate in a day of collaborating and building solutions during a 24-hour period. Students are welcome to participate, no matter the major or level of experience. Clemson School of Computing hosts a student chapter of the Association for Computing Machinery, otherwise known as ACM. ACM is the world's premier professional organization for computing professionals, and our Clemson chapter brings in guest speakers, hosts skill workshops, and game nights for School of Computing students. The Association for Information Systems chapter on campus is housed within the College of Business, but many of our Computer Information Systems majors get involved with this organization. AIS provides networking opportunities and team competitions. Check out their Facebook page for more details. If you are interested in cybersecurity, you should check out the CU Cyber Club. CU Cyber focuses on the technical and social aspects of cybersecurity and regularly participates in state and regional competitions. OSTEM is a fairly new student organization for LGBT+ students and allies in STEM fields, providing opportunities for social events and advocacy. Many of our graduating students have remarked that their involvement in campus organizations were great experiences. One student in particular noted that his involvement in student organizations helped him gain skills that were helpful while interviewing for jobs.